Self-destruct sequence initiated.
That's equals to safe room. Okay.
Use the safe elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
Do I have anything I can bring with me? Well, I can bring a combat knife with me. Maybe that would have helped out during one of the times that Willy jumped on me. Oh, more handgun. Bring that with me, too. Like I said, I don't know how much is left, but I imagine there's not much. Oh, wait, there wasn't a save room right there. Damn. Okay, whatever.
Initiating. Use the central elevator to evacuate.
Another saves, whatever.
To the bottom level train platform.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G-sample and we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Oh, Leon. Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
Because I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was? I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
And you shoot me. But I don't think you can.
Yourself, Leon.
No!
Explodes, yay. Also, Wesker pops up somewhere and saves her. Since that part of Ada quote unquote dying is was the canon one in the original. So somehow Hunk gets that particular sample, but whatever.
What's that? Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it.
9 minutes until detonation.
Knife somewhere. More stuff in here for me. First aid spray. Stack up on supplies. It's giving me supplies. That means there's shit still after here. So the deal with Mr. X, assuming that Claire's gonna take care of him in her scenario. The plugs for the train. Gotcha.
7 minutes.
I know why it does that. It's the same reason as the original.
Come on.
do I got?
While I'm at the shit. I do have some flamethrower. I don't have any shotgun ammo, so let's bring Matilda with me.
Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to...
This is why it makes you pick up something for two inventory spaces.
Where did this thing come from?
Until detonation.
Have arrived
at the bottom level.
And Matilda helped out in the end. Oh, nice.
Get out of here.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
I can't believe I actually miss her.
Just like I said we would.
Whew. Yeah, I'm glad that the Matilda helped out in the end. It was rapid firing, being able to take out Mr. X pretty quickly. Because I didn't have to focus on random critical hits of my other one. So that worked out well enough. Just gotta go through Claire's scenario to get the final part of the ending and stuff. See what sort of fancy new gun she gets, because I know she at least gets a grenade launcher. Nice little teaser there. 7 hours, 44 minutes, yeah. B rank. I believe that ranks are purely dependent on your time and nothing else. You get to beat in, like, what, under 3.5 hours to get an A rank? Or, well, S rank? Well, whatever. That's how you unlock the shit. I think you have to get A or S. Alright, next time's Claire.